Hello guys, and welcome back to the fourth mission out of five of GTA.
As you can see, gentlemen, this is going to be the easiest buck we ever made.
Tommy, seriously, you gotta consider going into law.
What the hell are you smoking, man? This ain't no simple plan. Well, who needs a simple plan anyway? Take communism. Now that was a simple plan. Didn't do Russia any favors, huh?
Calm down, all right? With a team like this, it's gonna be no problem. We got Cam on safe. Phil, you and me will handle security. And Hillary will drive the getaway car.
aren't you forgetting somebody? Somebody who helped you to no end in this town?
Ken, that's right. Ken here, he washes the money for us. And he keeps the drinks on ice.
I don't understand what I'm supposed to be doing here.
Look, it's easy. Haven't you ever seen a movie? We walk into the bank. We wave the gun around and leave very rich men.
Let's go then.
I'll drive.
Great! A passenger.
Wait till I tell the group about this.
Tommy, Hillary's taking up too much room.
I am not.
R2!
Hey, shut up, you two, or you can get out and walk.
Yeah, Hillary.
That shit isn't fixed. So random cars stuck on the road. Nice. Absolutely nice. I love that. Alright, let's go. Oh, looking like Jason Voorhees. Alrighty then, alright.
I'm next in line, man.
This is some sick shit. Let's go raid, I guess. Let's go.
This is a raid! Nobody move! Huh? Everybody up against that wall!
Phil, hold down the fort.
Wilco, roger that.
Come on, Cam, the vault's upstairs.
You little...
What are you gonna do?
Getting some armor, bro.
What are you thinking?
There you go, finally you joined.
This could take hours to crack, or 5 minutes if you could find a manager.
I'll go find where he's holed up.
Hold up of the manager.
Phil, things still sweet?
Sure, everything's real quiet.
You're coming with me.
Okay, just don't shoot.
All right, come.
I said nobody move.
It's on a time lock. You might as well give up now.
Hell, I can bypass the time lock. Then we just need your key code and we're good.
Stay here. You try anything and you're dead. I'm gonna check on Phil. I'll be right back.
Didn't I have to get the key card? Oh.
I told you not to touch that alarm! The SWAT team will be here any minute. I could do with some help here, Tommy!
Light City SWAT, you are completely surrounded.
Surrounded? They're prepping themselves. Corrupt bastard.
Tommy, the vault's open.
Okay, we got the SWAT retirement fund. Let's get out of here.
Okay, you asked for it. You had your last chance.
They're storming the place. Take cover!
No! Fuck you, bro! To do it fucking again! Why can't you just... What's so fucking difficult? Fine. Whatever. Let's try it again, I guess.
Tommy, Hillary's taking up too much room.
Oh my god. Are you fucking kidding me? Wow, just wow.
I really enjoy living.
Wow, bro, wow. Wow. My way!
I am not! R2!
Hey, shut up, you two, or you can get out and walk.
Oh yes, my god. Jesus Christ, what's so difficult about this? I have to do it again. Why, bro? Why? Could have done it already, man. Quite interesting. I have to do all this again. Jesus. Why not, huh? Why not? One time you fail on it, you just have to do it again.
This is a raid! Nobody move! Everybody up against that wall!
Phil, hold down the fort.
Wilco, roger that!
Come on, Cam, the vault's upstairs.
You think you can get us up?
Yeah, well, thanks for noticing me, bro.
You won't live to see tomorrow. I'm gonna thrash your face up, bro.
It's a flangey 9000.
Yeah,
it's
gonna
take hours to crack. Or 5 minutes if you could find the manager.
I'll go find where he's holed up.
Bill, things still sweet?
Sure. Everything's real quiet.
You're coming with me.
Okay. Just don't shoot.
I said nobody move!
The weird smiley face of him.
It's on a time lock. You might as well give up now.
Hell, I can bypass the time lock. Then we just need your key code and we're good.
Stay here. You try anything and you're dead. I'm gonna check on Phil. I'll be right back.
He will be here any minute. I could do with some help here, Tommy.
Right, City 1. You are completely surrounded.
Surrounded? They're prepping themselves. Corrupt bastard. Tommy, the vault's open.
Okay, we got the SWAT retirement fund. Let's get out of here.
Okay, you asked for it. You had your last chance.
They're storming the place. Take cover!
Cop, serious? Oh, good job, GG.
What'd I tell you, Tommy? What'd I tell you? Ben Swat better watch out when Ken Paul is in town. Come on, give me a bigger slice, mate. Come on, I've got to get some new friends.
Interesting. Ah, cool. Look at that. Nice. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed this little heist, as they call it, the job. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this. Sorry that on the first time I fucked up.
Tommy, I really enjoyed working with you. Ain't had so much fun since the region numb, pal. Anyhow, if you need anything, you call on me, you hear? I always remember those I served with. And I'm sure I can help you out. Yeah?
Alrighty then. I'll see you guys in the last one for today. Alright. See you later, guys.